confident, lively, and ever smiling. The mesmerizing smile that melts every heart has a music of its own. It takes away all the pain and gives the sense of freedom. Our eternal friend, Sri Krishna, is the sweetness that has been churned out from the ocean of friendship, dark and beautiful.
Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari Sri Nath Narayana Vasudeva.
Sri Krishna is the one who has mastered every domain of life and revealed to the world the wisdom to reach the transcendental through the realm of misery, sorrow, karma, bhakti, jnana, friendship, dance, music, and more. It is through him that butter found a thief, Govardhan Hill earned the title sacred, the cowherd managed safety, while everyone made swift progress towards their self-realization. As an infant, he delighted the mothers. As a child, he is known as a naughty cowherd boy, a slayer of demons, a miracle performer. A true manager is the one who offers protection to his subordinates and fellows, destroys evil thoughts, and establishes good principles. Sri Krishna verily satisfies all these attributes. Modern era crisis managers recognize Sri Krishna as the best among their kind. He was flexible enough to shift his capital from Mathura to Dwarka simply to avoid war with Jarasandha. Jarasandha attacked Krishna 17 times, but every time he left him alive. Jarasandha defeated many kings. His unrighteousness was at high. Bhima was tactfully guided by Sri Krishna to do so. Krishna was Arjuna's friend, philosopher, and guide. He was the one who motivated the grief-paralyzed Arjuna to fight against the Kauravas, who had 11 Akshauhini armies, whereas the Pandavas had only 7 Akshauhini. Krishna won the battle with his master strategies. Such a multi-dimensional personality has set millions of minds into joyful and inspiring vibrations. Our civilization has faced threats and crossroads frequently. Man has felt the wind of loneliness 1,000 times, more often when the body becomes inactive due to aging. Sri Krishna has a solution for all. He has brought together the gist of all the great experiences of his life, which was later on compiled in the form of Bhagavad Gita. Gita, Sri Krishna's masterpiece, is the priceless gift of hope for the entire human race. Gita is not about war. It is in fact about life. It shows how life is a package deal of happiness and misery. It teaches different perspectives towards life, like be what you are. Wisdom dawns in suffering. Suffering is a means to attain God. You are complete when you are joyful. Happiness lies in being unselfish towards all. One can take up any outlook and move on based on one's own mindset. We are indebted to Krishna for giving us happiness and for teaching how to stay calm even in the most adverse situations. Hence, explore, experience, and be one with him. Krishna is indeed the ruler of time. Time passes by unnoticed, taking his name and singing about his glory.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.